Mike Stepniak back for Podkorowski. His shot gets blocked, and then he takes the hard hit. Exley comes in, and Ila Perrier, Carcillo trying to jump from behind. Stepniak and Carcillo now going at it. Exley still in the Perrier. Everybody is tangled up here. Howe and Allison also tied up. And so Allison's got a hold of Daryl Powell, and his helmet is broken in half. I don't know if Allison wants to get back into the fighting. Last time he fought was his last game in the NHL, where he broke his hand in a fight against Aaron Downey.
Carcillo just absolutely jumped Stepniak as well. How does this all start? Stepniak coming down the wing, and there's the big hit on Podkorowski. And Exelby right away jumps in, and all the mittens come off. And then Carcillo wails away as on Stepniak. Exelby just comes in. Team toughness. We're going to have a little more of this before this is over.
You see Moose Dupont on the ice there, Greg.